Srimati Chitra Vishveshwaran has a unique place amongst Bharatanatyam dancers in India. Trained initially under the hawk eye of her mother, Rukmini Padmanabhan, Chitra Vishveshwaran was subsequently trained by the Devadasi Rajalakshmi. However, her major training was under Varuvoor Ramayya Pillai. But to the art of her gurus, Chitra Vishveshwaran imprinted the dance with her own personality and vivacity. She went on to research Kavutvams, which was her major contribution to Bharatanatyam, and that research led to several new Kavutvams being included in the repertoire. Widely traveled all over the world, a speaker, a scholar, an author, Chitra Vishveshwaran is known for the spark and sparkle that she brings to her performance. Srimati Chitra Vishveshwaran.
Tangkit kita tangkit dan tangkit kita tangkit.